Hi, I am Rosa.
I am Teresa.
Well, we are in the Paseo de Gracia. It's an elegant boulevard in the center of Barcelona. And behind us stand up the Casa Batlló. It's one of the most astonishing Antoni Gaudi's works he built in Barcelona. And it's more than a mere apartment building. Free of the typical rules of the architecture, a stylistic trends along the history, the genius architect designed it as a sculpture house.
Yes, the front of the house represents the legend of Saint George. Saint George is the patron saint of Catalonia. It's very difficult to define Gaudi works. It's the end of the traditional way of build and the beginning of a new one where he joined the technique with the emotions and spirituality.
Well, this building is an example of creativity at its finest. Antoni Gaudi directed to the workers on site, and as an orchestra director, conducted them the place and the way they had to put pieces and colors.
This was a milestone in his period. It was the consecration of what the Surrealist movement called the soft architecture. It's a building that the forms get unexpected materials, textures, and colors.
The Mila House, also in the Passeig de Gràcia, belongs to the group of unfinished Gaudi's works. That happened because his boundless creativity was not always well accepted and well understood by the society of his time.
Mr. and Mrs. Mila asked Gaudi to build exactly the same house that we have seen before, but the house, but bigger, because they have more space. Mm-hmm. Gaudi agreed, but once he started, he didn't want to repeat any of his houses. He was an artist, so he changed completely his mind, and that was the result.
You're right, Teresa. This building, inspired on the Montserrat Mountain, has a rocky shape, and for this reason, the Mila House is locally named as La Pedrera, Catalan for the quarry.
So behind those undulations of the facade, like rocky wave, Gaudi built several apartments, comfortable, very huge. So once again, he gave us unique solutions.
Well, the most famous and Spanish Gaudi's work is the Basilica of the Sagrada Familia, built with private donations. Well, in this case, it was because the Spanish Civil War that the construction was stopped, and many plans, many designs and scale models were destroyed.
Here, Gaudi not just directed the construction, he was completely involved in that project that became part of his life. And he was living here in his workshop till the end of his days.
Well, nowadays, the temple construction works carry on thanks to his genius calculation system. So just with 3 points, we can, through mathematical equations, to reveal a shape. And besides, the modern technologies makes it easier to calculate every piece equations.
So here, not just surprise the technique, also was the symbology, referring to the Bible and the nature. So nativity, life, and death are the arguments that everything goes around.
Well, the best way to know the Gaudi's works is to see directly, let yourself surround by the spaces, to discover many details and their fascination, the same fascination that Gaudi imagined for them.
So Gaudi works show us how to open our mind and senses to the new experience, color and light, Mediterranean culture. So that's why we invite you just to come here and try our Catalan gastronomy and wines.
Yes, cheers.